Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All engines are operational. Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power offline.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the help, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. And brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside the top as I will in what will become the new world.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, We take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest more. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever been? Talk to your supervisor and see if you need the plans for this new soul heart.
Lockdown disengaged.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the We'll be right back.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.